What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today, man, we got a Saber Alter AMV Mad World Within Temptation. Now, y'all knew this was coming. Let's be 100% honest, bro. I always talk about Saber Alter because from what I've seen so far, even though I don't watch the anime series of Fate, you know what I'm saying? From what I've seen, Saber Alter is one of my favorites right now. You know what I'm saying? Without even watching the anime, just with these AMVs, Saber Alter is one of my favorites. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. But anyways, y'all, thank y'all so much for the support I've been getting recently, man. Our channel is growing insanely fast. We are almost at 800 subs, man. Almost 800. Like, this shit is actually crazy. Bro, we have like 3 more subs left. Let's get this quick 800, man, and we on the road to 1K. Like I always say, man, that's the goal for the channel. And I know we can hit it because y'all are crazy. Like I said, bro, we gonna hit that shit. But anyways, y'all, I think that's enough of me talking. Let's go. See what we got here. Saber Alter, man. Okay. So, like, she transforms into, like, combat mode or some shit. Like what? Can't control the restless part. Volume up, though. I gotta hear this. Bowing down our heads to love and greed. What the? I wonder. Oh, shit. Wait, what? She fought Berserker or okay. Whoa. What the fuck? Oh my God. Wait. Yo. I'm telling y'all. Okay, so I'm guessing that these fights happened in the anime series, you know what I'm saying? Because the fights I've seen of her against Berserker and her against Ryder were in movies, I'm pretty sure, right? Y'all should know this because, you know what I'm saying, I already did a video of Saber Alter versus Berserker and then Saber Alter versus Ryder and Shiru, I believe. I'm pretty sure those were from movies, but this is from the anime series, right? Pretty sure. Right? Not 100%. No. Holy shit. What is that? Wait, she's using chains? Oh, she's crazy. She used her chains. Saber Alter. Holy. What the? Yo, this is crazy. Saber Alter is insane. I ain't even gonna lie. Now, the question that I was gonna ask, bro. Let me know in the comments. Is there anyone in this series in Fate that is undefeated? Let me know down in the comments. Is there anyone that's undefeated? I wanna know. Oh. Oh, they take the knife. Oh, they take the...
All by herself. Oh, is that when she got cursed or something?
Bro, like, y'all see that? Bro, I can't believe this shit, bro.
Ain't no way.
Yo. Holy shit. Yo, that shit was fire, bro. Like I said, man, Saber Ultra, one of my favorites off this shit from what I've seen. Holy cow, that was crazy. I ain't gonna lie, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this video as much as I did. Thank y'all so much for watching. Like I always say, man, this means so damn much to me. So if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on noti bells so y'all can get notified whenever I drop a video, man. I love y'all. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. We gonna keep grinding. Stay positive, stay healthy, and keep that strong mentality, man. I'm out. Yeah. I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on.